As I said, they have been issued an ultimatum. Aircrafts are on standby and ready to launch an attack on all positions held by the Republika Srpska Army.
Evo nas 11. jula 1995. godine u Srpskoj Srebrenici. Poklanjamo srpskom narodu ovaj grad.
Ljudi, baza je puna. Niko više ne može ući u bazu.
You come forward.
You cannot do it.
Nema potrebe da ginuš. Ni vaš muž, ni vaša braća, ni vaši komši.
Jet uniform.
Mi smo civili.
Pa s kim ratujemo 4 godine, jebem vam majku, vam jebem. S kim? Sve civili.
This is the Office of Military Observers. It's not a place for civilians.
The Serbs are inside the base fully armed. Please, put my family on the list.
If I add their names, I'll be jeopardizing the safety of all those with UN identity cards.
Za vaš opstanak tražim da svi vaši muškarci pod oružjem predaju oružje vojsci Republike Srpske.
Kad smo preživjeli 3,5 godine rata, preživjet ćemo i ovo.
Samo bez panike i propustite malu djecu i žene.
On je svoj plan napravio davno.
Ljudi idu tamo gdje je bezbjedno, to smo se dogovorili.
Zeiden dat we de service niet moesten opnaaien.
Start leaving the base in an orderly fashion.
What is the point of having an ultimatum if you don't deliver?
Wees mij moest mijn povest mijn sinu wees baas.
I da ubiće i Srbija koji nađu. Ubiće i mene.
Colonel Karamans,